much.
But yeah. Oh, you have three big ones this year, too. Three coming up. It looks really good. And also, we might even have a little a nuclear negotiation coming through. Did you see that today? It's interesting. I hope so. Yeah, I mean, listen, there are three or four countries right now that are doing some of the most interesting filmmaking. And Iran is one of them. Mexico, obviously, because there's this interesting Mexican filmmaker. But Iran has a huge cachet of really talented filmmakers doing really good films. Well, they're very brave for making a film. They're very brave for doing the kind of things they want to do. And your hope is that as Iran becomes more and more integrated into the United States, into the world sort of conversation, you would hope that banning them would seem archaic, because it should be. So, thank you.